thought it would let me hug it.
Well, less we hooked up.
Yeah, we're one for one now.
That's okay.
I wanted to interact with it anyways. Fuck. It knows I hit it in the past. Oh, fuck. Too intimidated to fight me, huh? I'm the ghost that lives inside a dummy. My cousin used to live inside a dummy, too. Until you came along. When you talked to them, they fought. They were in for a nice chat. But the things you said? Horrible. Shocking. Unbelievable. It spooked them right out of their dummy. Human, I'll scare your soul out of your body. Aw, fuck.
We didn't say anything about that, man.
I know, I think he's done with humans. Mad dummy, that's the way it acts. Mad dummy. Oh, talk to the dummy.
Oh my god!
No! All of them! Damn it!
All of them missed.
That went right up his ass. No way! These guys are worse than the other guys. Who cares? Who cares? Who cares? Who cares? heck is this? Acid rain? Oh, forget it. I'm out of here. Hey! Sorry, I interrupted you, didn't I? As soon as I came over, your friend immediately left. Oh no, you guys look like you were having fun.
Oh yeah, okay.
Oh no, I just wanted to say hi. Oh no. Well, I'm going to head home now. Oh, feel free to come with if you want. No pressure. I understand if you're busy. It's fine. No worries. Just that is for kind of like, just now I kind of thought like, he'd absorb the ghost, you know? And then he'd be happy. Hey, my house is up here. In case you want to see, or in case you don't. You feel calm and tranquility. You're filled with determination.
Just fill me with determination. I guess the one on the left.
Yeah. You got some funky beats. This is a shitty house, though. Oh, you really came. Sorry, I wasn't expecting that. It's not much, but make yourself at home. Yes, all your fucking food. So, are you hungry? I can get you something to eat. This is a ghost sandwich. You want to try it? Yeah, sure. You attempt to bite into the ghost sandwich. You phase right through it. Oh. Never mind. Great meal, like, I like to lie on the ground and feel like garbage.
Okay.
It's a family tradition. Do you want to be? Yes. Okay, follow my lead. Here we go. You lie down as long as you don't move. So, only move around when you want to get up, I guess.
What? What the fuck?
I didn't think this would happen. I was gonna wait like I was counting down in my head. I think he's missing a book. Do you see that? And I think we're gonna find him. This. That was nice. Well, that was nice. Yeah, thank you. You're a cool guy. It's a spider web. There's a flyer for a bake sale on it. Oh. There's a CD labeled Cool-a-Day Music. Play it. Play it. You play the CD. Oh, it's like the Christmas song played in Woos. Okay, maybe I'll hear. What's in here? Oh god, it's still playing! Stop it! I had a feeling. Alright, I'm gonna go check out the other doors. And save, because that was an experience. This is great. I don't want to be evil. You miss out on so much shit. Like, it's like if you're mean to Sans, you don't get a fucking eye thing. I think this is Undyne's house.
Yeah, what
I'm pretty thinking? Sure.
There's a fish.
I know, but still. It looks scary. That's scary, with a big-ass nose. What? Hey, look, ghost.
Scream at him. No, stop. God.
Race end. Oh, looks like you encouraged yourself too much. All that pressure to succeed really got to her. Oh.
Try to play again. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Or maybe just like, or just keep going to like explode. Again, but this time just tap non-stop until it catches fire.
Okay, I'm gonna set it to the Eagle Fire. You're gonna be broke.
It's fine.
I just lost like what, $40? I'm out of here.
Yeah, I don't know how you win that. There's probably a way to win though.
Just not determining it at all. How broke are we right now? Actually, we have 147. We're richer than when last time we checked.
Yeah. Oh, that was just
fuck this place.
To the left.
I'm gonna read the sign. North. Blue Art Acres.
Hotland is over there. Oh shit. Go to the other house you saw.
Undines?
What about, I don't know if that's Undines.
Left. I'm 90%. I'm 100%. Ah, duck.
What's a duck?
This little bird wants to carry you across. Except no.
No.
I'm gonna save. Again.
Okay.
Alright, so where do you wanna go, here or to Undines? Too late. Oh, there, got some neat junk for sale.
Circle above symbolizes something else. Most people say
That's what it said, right? It's a living. It's a living. Oh. Oh, he's like, what? What? It's a living. Doesn't seem like anyone's home. Doesn't seem like anyone's home.
Through window.
That's a fucked up house.
Bite the tail.
Surrendered to the humans. Seven of their greatest magicians sealed us underground. What the fuck is that? Underground with a magical spell. If anything can enter. What the fuck?
Anything can enter through the seal, but only beings with a powerful soul can leave.
Well, let's play this.
There is only one way to reverse this spell. If a huge pyre equivalent to seven human souls attacks the barrier, it will be destroyed. This place has no entrance or exits. There is no way a human can come here. We will remain trapped down here forever.
Thanks, Gabe.
Yeah. You're rock on.
Oh.
Yeah, you got your mushroom. Oh.
Dude. He's breaking
oh
out.
Oh my god.
Mushroom dance. Mushroom dance. Whatever could it mean? What the fuck? Symbolizes my inner torment, trapped here by hyphae. My struggle to pull away, my struggle to escape, but alas, to no avail.
Bum,
I wanna see that. Bum. Mushroom dance. Whoa, those aren't his eyes, those are his nostrils.
Ew.
It was open. How would I leave?
Whoa!